Later, okay?
But it's really important.
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I want to go get it. Is that okay?
Yes. Yes.
Come on, hurry up.
Is it in there?
Yeah. In the back.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back in the desk.
Laura! What are you doing?
You.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay. I guess it won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat! Open up!
You...
Laura?
You fuckers!
Thank you. Are you okay? What are you doing?
What does it look like? He always busted my balls. You fat, disgusting piece of shit. You make me sick. Fat ass, you're nothing but a waste of skin. You're so ugly, even your mama don't love you. Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead.
And the corpse can't laugh.
From now on, if anyone makes fun of me, I'll kill him. Just like that.
Eddie, have you gone nuts? I knew it.
You too. You're just like him, James.
Hey, I didn't mean anything.
Don't bother. I understand. You've been laughing at me all along, haven't you? Ever since we first met. I'll kill you, James. to you, James? When you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look, after you've been laughed at your whole friggin' life? That's why I ran away after I killed the dog. Ran away like a scared little girl. Yeah, I killed that dog. It was fun. It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog. He's gonna have a hard time playing football on what's left of that knee.
You think it's okay to kill people? You need help, Eddie.
Don't get all holy on me, James. This town called you too. You and me are the same. We're not like other people. Don't you know that? Let's party!
Eddie? I killed a human being. A human being. Mary. Did you really die 3 years ago? I was weak. That's why I needed you. I needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this. Thank you.
James, I've been waiting.
Mary. I'm sorry it took so long.
Didn't you want to see me?
Yes, I wanted to see you. Even an illusion of you. That's why I came here.
It's not true, is it? You killed me.
I couldn't watch you suffer.
Don't make excuses, James. I know I was a burden on you. You must have hated me. That's why you got rid of me.
It's true. I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was tired.
That's why you needed this Maria person? James, do you really think I could ever forgive you for what you did?
Thank you. Thank you.